arrived in Sao Paulo a few weeks before.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
I ain't a cop no more.
I was working a protection detail for the kind of people who need protection in a town like this.
This is Sao Paulo, brother. It's kind of fun, good pay. We keep people safe.
It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
The girl was kidnapped by the CS.
We have always been targets. We all know that.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around another girl I had been trying to protect. This was a hell of a hangover,